reluctant solitude.
Hey, Loof? There's, something I wanted to ask you.
Then stop dancing around it, idiot. Get to the point.
Never mind. It's nothing. Sorry to bother you.
Loof, was that guy just crying?
Damn it, I've done it again. Every time I try talking to someone new, it comes out all wrong. I was only trying to ask, how may I help you?
Ugh, beat. Another day, another ducat.
Then take a dirt nap, maggot.
Oh, crap! I'm sorry, Loof. Please don't hurt me!
I meant to say, you should get some rest.
Something's getting lost in translation. Why don't you try using kinder words?
I can't, and I know exactly why. I skipped a few grades to graduate from Naval Academy early. While kids my age were making friends, I was in boot camp. So I never got used to small talk, especially with men. I get all tensed up, and the insults just come flying out.
Is that why you talk like a drill sergeant?
Now that you mention it, there was this one instructor. Son of a bitch, swore like a sailor. I must have picked up his cursing as a defense mechanism.
On one hand, I do admire your assertiveness. On the other, it's pushing people away. But you can talk to me just fine. Maybe you only need to break out of your shell. Loof, I just had the best idea. You remind me of an old friend. The two of you should chat.
Practice does make perfect. All right, set us up.
Will do. Oh, perfect timing. Ben, can I have a moment?
What?
I'd like to introduce you to someone.
Hmm?
Loof, this is Ben Smith. You might know him as Stahlschrott. Ben, this is Loof. She's the ship's radar operator.
Excuse me, Marie. I have a question for you. Maybe I'll come back later. What the heck's going on over there? I'm scared to even ask.
If you got something to say, shit for brains, then say it. Anyway, what the hell's wrong with your body? He's not saying anything. What am I supposed to do?
Marie, is this about my next mission?
No, I just wanted you and Loof to get to know each other.
Then it's a waste of my time. I'm here to give my life in battle, not make friends.
Oh, Ben. I don't even know you anymore.
Sounds like you and that walking trash can go way back.
Before I became the radio operator, he and I were squad mates.
You've been on this ship's crew for a while now. Just how old are you?
Back then, he was just a man of flesh and blood. A passionate soul with a kind heart.
She completely dodged the question.
But every time he got wounded in battle, another piece of him was replaced by cold, unfeeling metal. The doctors say his loss of emotion was caused by repeated head injuries. But I think he has survivor's guilt. He's seen so many of his friends die. He's become more machine than man.
So you want Stahlschrott to feel human again?
Yes. I thought talking to someone else with people problems might help him open up. Yet that didn't work either.
I'll give that hunk of junk another shot. But next time, we'll let our guns do the talking.
Let's review the mission info, shall we?
Preparations are in order.
That should cover everything you need to know. Best of luck, Squaddy.
Remember, Luke, when you talk to him, try to be polite. Use kind words, got it?
I'm not a child, Marie. I heard you the first time.
Sorry. I wish you the best of luck on the mission and with Stahlschrott.
All right. Just like she said, kind words.
Listen up, you rusty bucket of bolts. It's your lucky day. You get to help me on the next mission. Just try not to get in my way, Tin Man. Okay. That was polite, I think. Moving up. Over there.
Commencing counterattack.
Keep your guard up.
Captain!
Fire!
Enemy down.
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Aye, aye.
Keep my eye!
Commencing attack. Missed.
You're being targeted.
I follow the call of duty.
Display of skill.
Pretty good.
Found them.
They're being captured.
Moving out. Now. How was that?
Done and done.
Medic, hurry! Please, do what you can. Pick up the pace.
Remember to take care of your gear.
Just watch!
There!
No dodging this shot! I have you!
Try not to waste any movements!
How was that?
All troops, please report your status.
Oh! I think that's the target!
Pick up the pace. Stahlschrott. What a stupid nickname. It means scrap metal, doesn't it?
Picked it up from an old friend. Whenever I lost another limb, it'd say, Scrap Metal Man, you're gonna be more nuts and bolts than flesh and blood.
Was that supposed to make you feel better? Or was he being sarcastic?
knows?
Either way, what kind of dipshit calls himself scrap metal?
This dipshit. I should have been killed in action years ago, but the docs kept putting me back together again. Not that I ever asked for it. So I keep fighting, hoping the next time I die, it'll stick. Metal turns to scrap. Scrap turns to rust. No one is sad when this happens.
No, that's not true. Everyone would be sad to lose you. Like, Marie, and it's not just luck that kept you alive all these years. You wouldn't be here if you didn't have the will to live. There must be someone you still want to protect.
Get down!
My prosthetic got hit, but it's fine. Won't affect my combat prowess.
You saved my life.
No problemo. But we still got company. Come with me if you want to survive.
Keep an eye on the imp.
Too slow.
This.
Please don't.
Here comes the pain. Found it.
Don't stop now. Right through.
Eat lead.
Enemy spotted!
Damn it!
They've got you in their sight!
That's my key.
Just tell me who to shoot.
That should.
Remember, Luke.
Get this party started. How'd it do?
They're in range.
How'd it do?
This guy.
Oh. That's my time.
They might get
me. Okie dokie.
That was wonderful!
Okie dokie!
You're being targeted!
Smoke!
They're good!
This should be fun!
Commencing counterattack. Follow my lead. So. We can outblast them in this cold.
This should be fun.
Keep firing!
Fire!
Good.
There! There!
I don't have time.
Fire!
Beat this!
I don't have time for this.
Got this! Die! Easy!
Great job! I knew you had it in you!
Here comes the pain! Pain. I made a promise, and I ain't about to break it.
The enemy has begun their...
Eat lead! Your own damn fault!
They might be soldiers after all!
Get this party started!
The enemy has begun their counterattack!
Ba-doosh.
Sack!
They're in range!
Let's do this! Leave this one to me!
The enemy has begun their counterattack.
You ain't going nowhere. Come on.
What are the numbers?
Not even close.
You're being.
I got this!
Engaging!
You're being...
Die!
Escort team, report your status.
Easy!
Target eliminated. Keep up the good work.
Calm down!
This is nothing! No.
Understood.
Provide
support from our location. Hey, Raz, check this out.
on!
Gotta keep it together! Understood!
They're in range!
The enemy has been...
I did it!
That was...
Understood!
Way too easy!
Can't think... Understood. That all you got?
Keep firing!
There they are!
Engaging!
Nice!
It's mine now, punks!
Get you back safe.
Can it, Tin Man? I'm calling a medic.
Luf, Stahlschrott, are you all right?
I'm fine, but this scrap metal man is hurt really bad.
They'll put me back together. They always do. Not that I asked for it. I just wanted to die in peace. But for once, it doesn't feel half bad. Luf.
What is it?
Thanks for the pep talk. You said you'd be sad if I died. That made me feel... And I feel pride for saving the life of a friend. Been a long time since I felt anything at all.
I can't remember the last time I saw you smile. I'm so glad. Your body may be metal, but you're human at heart.
Maybe.
And what about you, Luf? Have you gotten over your people problems?
Now that you mention it, I think I have. Thank you for looking out for us, Marie.
Don't mention it. You're my crew, which makes you family. And that's what family's for. If you ever need to talk, I'm here for you. Don't be afraid to open up to me, okay?
Guys, what's going on over there?
You there, Maggot.
Yes, ma'am? How can I help?
You look like crap. Go take a long walk off a short plank.
My apologies!
See that, Stahlschrag? I got over my social anxiety.
Nailed it. You're a people person now. Good work, Luf.
All right. Now it's your turn to make a friend.
Luf and Stahlschrag are scaring the pants off of anyone who walks by.
What did you do to them, Marie?
Oh, dear. Those two are hopeless. At least they've got each other now. It's kind of adorable.
Thank you.